because I'm a woman, because I'm a woman with a strong jawline, I only date men with very weak jawlines. Here's the reason. So that if we end up having kids, I'll stand a chance of surviving childbirth. Even with my jawline, I can do anything that any other woman can do, except wear heavy makeup to a drag brunch.